कामगार कंज्यूमर्स कोऑपरेटिव सोसाइटी लिमिटेड स्टार्टेड इट्स बिजनेस इन द ईयर 1949 व्हेन द कंट्री वाज इन डेस्परेट नीड टू रीएस्टैब्लिश इटसेल्फ ऑन इट्स ओन फीट. अ कंज्यूमर्स कोऑपरेटिव इज अ कोऑपरेटिव बिजनेस ओन्ड बाय इट्स कस्टमर्स फॉर देयर म्यूचुअल बेनिफिट. इट इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ फ्री एंटरप्राइज दैट इज ओरिएंटेड टुवर्ड्स सर्विस रादर देन प्रॉफिट. कामगार कंज्यूमर्स कोऑपरेटिव इज अ रिटेल आउटलेट ओन्ड एंड ऑपरेटेड बाय इट्स मेंबर्स. Mr. Shindur Neerkant is the president of the society and Mr. Shant Anant Lokesh is the secretary of the society who looks after the functioning of the society. They have three shops, one in Mahim and two in Dadar. Mahim shop deals only in food grains, whereas the two shops of this society in Dadar deal in food grains, FMCG products and cloth.
कौन सा इशू पे जोड़ी
चंगले गणपति के लिए
मुंबई लिमिटेड कंज्यूमर सोसाइटी आर देयर एंड आवर सोसाइटी ऑलवेज रनिंग इन प्रॉफिट.
This is true as the company registered a profit of over 95,000 in the previous year with a growth of 3% every year.
Sir, do you have any code of conduct like ethics in the society?
Yes. Without ethics, we can't run our. First thing, हम तो यानी exorbitant profit लेते नहीं. Our certain margin is there. We don't go beyond our profit. Is there any shortage of food there? We don't go for holding or at our rates we are selling.
So what is the percentage of members buying and normal consumers buying?
Percentage is...
Is it 50-50, 60-40?
No. Members purchasing is not more than 30%. Outsiders are purchasing around about 70%.
Sir, do you get any subsidies from the government, any help from the government?
No.
Only regulations are there?
All the regulations. There are provisions of subsidy, but we are not going for subsidy. There is a lot of bad concepts. Okay. You unko paisa do, ekro, baad mein ekro, subsidy ke liye bohti. We don't encourage such type of activity. Nowadays, to get subsidy, procedure is very less.
The management of the society also organizes picnics for the chief members and the salesmen in the society. This boosts their morale and also develops team spirit. Expenses of such picnics are met out of the reserves of the company. The shops in the vicinity are of a very high profile nature. Competitors' shops have better interiors compared to Kamgar. But the USP of Kamgar is its pricing. As said earlier, the prices fixed by Kamgar for its goods is very marginal. As such, consumers are redirected towards this society again and again.